Tom Penny, and I was born in 77 in Dorset. Really sorry. Wu-Tang, or a Wu-Tang and Beatles mix, but definitely Wu-Tang over the Beatles. He used to do them crazy and kick his foot out to one side like a one foot, but he can do them good now. Last time I skated with him a couple of days ago, we'd just been on a 2-week super tour. I've been skating with him every day the last 2 weeks on a super tour around Europe from Edinburgh to Manchester, to London, to Amsterdam, to Copenhagen, and I joined up with the Flip Tour, and I'm on tour with the Flip Tour. So I've been skating with Musk every day. Yeah. On the tour, we've been doing a lot of skating. We skated a good bowl in Oslo, skated some good street spots. Andrew ollied the water gap. Just been doing demos. Relaxing at the hotel, traveling, having fun with my friends, seeing everyone skate. It's been fun. Flip skateboards, well, it's a big part of my life. I don't know where I'd be without them. I've been with them now since I was about 14 years old. I made the move with them from England to America to make it a bigger company. And now here we are in 2011. It's one of the biggest companies in the world. We got new kids on the team and we're doing very well. I'm happy. Yeah, I've been living in Barcelona the last 3 years, skateboarding at Magba every day, skating with the locals, the Brazilians, the Spanish kids there. Skating every day, been filming, got about 2 minutes of footage so far for the upcoming Flip video that should be out next year. Probably scrambled eggs on toast. I don't know if that's English, but I like scrambled eggs on toast, or bacon sandwiches, or bangers and mash. Or maybe just a good pie, a pie from the pub. A Guinness, steak and Guinness pie from the pub. Probably across America with the Flip and the Firm, where we did the Flip Firm Feast, and there were about 20 of us. We had the team photo. You could barely fit it in a double page of the advert. It was so big. So many skaters on the team. And we traveled all across America, doing demos, having fun. There was also some other skaters that weren't on the Flip team that were my friends, like Rodrigo Texera and Javier Sarmiento. I got to travel with them too. Lance was on the tour. I think Rune was even on the tour. Everyone was on the tour. That was a fun tour. So definitely the flipping Firm tour across America. Apart from that, all the Flip tours across Europe every year we always do are always fun. It always makes my year. Yeah, I miss the old Huntington Park. That was fun. I think they called it the Ashtray. I used to go and skate there every day. That's how I got noticed a lot skateboarding in America when I first got there by other companies. I think through skating that skate park, I got put on TSA by Angel, and then now that's Crew. So thanks to that skate park, I'm probably on Crew. Anywhere, any place, fuck while in another court case, it's the code of the streets. They might say that we're a menace to society, but at the same time, I say, why is it me? Am I the target for destruction? What about the system and total corruption? I can't work at no fast food joint, I got some talent, so don't you get my point. I'll organize some brothers and get crazy loot, selling D-R-U-G-S's and clocking dollars true. Cause the fact though, yo, that suits me fine, I gotta have it so I can leave behind. The mad poverty, never having, always needed. If a sucker steps up, then I leave him bleeding. I gotta get mine, I can't take no shorts, and while I'm selling, here's a flash report. Organized crime, they get theirs on the down low. Here's the ticket, wanna bet on a horse show? You got to be a pro, do what you know. When you're dealing with the code of the streets. Yeah, me and Ali both have original styles. We used to be similar back in the day. We'd have the matching shoes and the t-shirt and the baggy jeans, doing our kickflips down the big stairs. I kept the same style, but Ali went more. He went punk and then he went hippie and then he went smart, and now he's just sort of wearing like regular smart tight clothes.
looking good though. We're both still looking good in 2011. My motivation, just through skateboarding itself, I just love skateboarding. Just going out, rolling around, getting the foot feeling of the board, getting warmed up, going to some more difficult tricks, filming, videos, magazines, my friends, and just skateboarding itself more than anything. The art of skateboarding itself. You're watching the Junkyard website. This is Tom Penny, and we're out. Peace.